Hello. If you're having IV sedation or general anesthetics, here are some things you need to know. Please listen carefully as it's important that you follow these instructions for your own safety and comfort during and after the procedure. The most important thing about IV sedation is fasting. No food or drink for at least 6 hours before your surgery. Most patients fast from midnight the night before. If you're taking medications for your heart, lungs, or taking steroids, anti-seizure medications, or any other medications prescribed to you, then you can take these in the morning with a small sip of water. Please don't drink any milk, orange juice, or any fluids that are not clear. Don't take any aspirin, anti-inflammatories, anticoagulants, or antidepressants unless specifically directed to do so. Consult with your surgeon prior to the procedure to make sure it's safe. You shouldn't be smoking or drinking alcohol for at least 24 hours before the surgery. On the day of surgery, come dressed in loose, comfortable clothes. Please remove your nail polish, contact lenses, and any extra jewellery, as these may get in the way of the equipment we use to monitor you. You will need someone to look after you for the night, because you won't be able to drive for 24 hours afterwards. You shouldn't operate heavy machinery, and you should not have sole care of small children for the remainder of the day after surgery. Have your friend or family member pick you up and take you home. And remember, if you have any issues or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us.